Great morning, children. As you know, we are doing exercises of chapter that is Adventures of Little Elf. So, children, start the exercises part. Okay. So, children, next exercise is grammar part that is talking about age. To talk about a person's age, we use the kind of expression highlighted in the sentences below. At the age of 6, he went missing. I am 9 years old. She is 14. The preposition at is used when we talk about age. We use at preposition. At the age of 45, not in or on the age of 45. At 14, not in or on. We use only at. Age expression can be used to talk about someone's age in the past, in the present, or in the future. How to use? Past, she joined school at the age of 6. Here you will see join, ED. Present, children join school at the age of 6. And future, her children will join school at the age of 6. Children, past, Satish was 12 year old in 2013. Present, Satish is 14 years old now. Future, Satish will be 16 years old in 2017. You will observe here. In past we use was, for present we use is, and for future tense we use will be. Like, what is past, present and future? So you are in the class 4. Class 4 is a present. Class 4 is your present, and class 3 is your past, and class 5th will be your future, like this. Okay. Now, children, next exercise, use correct age expression to fill in the blanks in the following sentences. The age you should talk about is given in bracket. So, children, age is given here. Like this, the prince went to live with his uncle at the age of 4. You will write like this. Michael Jackson was dash when he performed on stage. Michael Jackson was 10 years old. Like this. Next year, I will be 11. Years old. Their elder daughter is dash and their younger daughter is dash. Their elder daughter is 17 and their younger daughter is 13 years old. Children below cannot join the team. The children below 8 cannot join the team, like this. Now here, children, simple past tense is given here. What is simple past tense? Look at the following sentences from the story of Thomas Edison. Young L was a fragile child. Edison worked as a newsboy. He kept his paper in the smoking compartment. A stick of phosphorus fell on the floor. Edison saved a child from being hit by a boxcar. The station agent taught him telegraphy. All the things these sentences talk about happened in the past. What is the past tense? The things happened in the past. We use the simple past tense to talk about the things that happened in the past and are finished. The things are finished now. These are happened at the in the past. Simple past tense is used to tell stories because stories are usually about things that happened in the past. The past tense form of verb is used in the simple tense. Let's look at the verb in the above sentence. Sentence 1. Was. Young L was a fragile child. The was is a past tense form of is or be. Second sentence. Edison worked as a newsboy. Here worked. It's a past tense of work. Third sentence. He kept his paper in the smoking compartment. Kept. It's a past tense of keep. Fourth sentence. A stick of phosphorus fell on the floor. Fell. It's a past tense of fall. Sentence 5. Edison saved a child from being hit by a boxcar. Here saved. Saved is a past tense of save. Sixth sentence. The station agent taught him telegraphy. So children, taught is a past tense of teach. And when we make negative sentences in simple past tense, we use did or did not with the root form of the verb. Edison did not work. Root form is first form of the verb. Edison did not work as a clerk. He did not keep his equipment in the kitchen. The conductor did not allow Edison to continue his experiment. So children, we use did not in the past tense of past did not, when we make negative of the simple past tense, did not plus root form of the verb, first form of the verb. So children, in exercise C2, what you have to do, tick the sentences that are in simple past tense, cross the ones that are not. You say, I met Divya in the library. So this is a simple past tense. Met is a second form of meet. India will play in Australia next year. Will, it's a future tense. The children went to their uncle's house last weekend. The hair, it's a past tense. Went. Went is a past tense of go. I get up at 6 o'clock every day. It's a present tense. And fifth is, the teacher didn't ask us to write in the textbook. This is a past tense. Negative form, negative sentence of simple past tense. Now children, C3 exercise, complete the following story using the past tense form of the verb in the bracket. So children, first you read the story, after that words are given in the bracket. You have to write the past form of the verb, like Florence Nightingale be born in 1820. Past form of be is was. She dash books like. First form of like is liked. She always help other. Past form of help is helped. HELPED. So children, you can do very easily. I hope you have understood the topic. So children, thank you, children.